Dozens of wine growers are protesting a law that they claim could put their businesses in jeopardy. A group of vineyards and farm winery owners say a new law would create an unfair playing field for local wine growers. They say it creates an unfair field because it allows businesses to import grapes from other states and still call themselves wineries.
We know we have to fight against the weather. We know we have to fight against insects and bugs. We didn't expect we'd have to fight against the people that represent us.
Critics claim that this bill would give advantages to Connecticut breweries and businesses that sell out-of-state wine, but one of the law's sponsors says that's not true. We'll have more from both sides of the debate throughout the day.